All new this morning, a vacant house goes up in flames in Hampton, and investigators are ruling the fire suspicious. We'll tell you why in a second, but first you want to know where it is. It's the 800 block, 806 Beach Road, and it happened just after 1 o'clock this morning. Now, here's what makes it suspicious. Again, the home was vacant, and there was no electricity running into the house. No one was hurt.